To our top story tonight at 6, a Milledgeville police chase and shooting ends with an Atlanta man in a Macon hospital tonight. 41 NBC's Peyton Lewis spent the day at the scene, and she has the latest developments.
Wednesday morning, a Milledgeville police officer saw a stolen truck that was used in several burglaries in 3 counties. 50-year-old Antonio Craig Martin had just burglarized Jet 61 and 29 in Milledgeville while driving the stolen truck. When the officer tried to pull the truck over, Martin sped away. The truck went into the woods off Lincoln Street in Milledgeville. The officer got out of his car and heard a loud sound. Milledgeville Police Chief Dre Swickard says the officer fired his weapon because he believed he was in danger.
The officer got out of the car. He said what he heard to be a gunshot fired at him, and he returned fire to them.
Swickard says the officer fired 5 shots, hitting Martin once in the leg. Martin had been released from the Putnam County Jail the day before. After his release, he stole a truck and burglarized a few places before making his way to Baldwin County. Putnam County Sheriff Howard Sills says he's not surprised at Martin's actions.
He's a career criminal, and like most criminals are, they just keep committing one crime after another because they don't go to prison and stay there.
The GBI is currently investigating the shooting and the officer's body camera footage. Chief Swickard says the investigation is ongoing, but he hopes his officer can return to work soon.
Right now he's on paid administrative leave too. They obviously turn everything I go to the district attorney.
Martin is in stable condition at the medical center Navicent Health and will be put in jail once his wounds are treated. In Milledgeville, Peyton Lewis, 41, NBC News.
The GBI has not released body camera footage. You can stay with 41 NBC for updates as they become available.